Unfortunately, the relentless lifestyle of all-night work and lean sessions was about to exact its toll.
It was crazy because I remember that night, I got the call like early that morning, and I was like, screw the head. What?
It's a very touchy subject from a lot of people. They really don't like to accept the way that my guy passed. I really don't know the actual cause. You know, I heard he may have had heart problems in the past and stuff like that, but of course they're gonna swing it more towards the lean.
Screw never intended that you had to be high to listen to screw music. That was always a big misconception, that you had to be sipping on syrup and smoking weed or smoking fry or something to get into screw music, and that was never the case. It didn't spread through drug use. You know, it spread because the sound was good.
You know, we grew up from toddlers, man. Mm-hmm. And to see all the things that he has been through from then till now, you know, I couldn't let it just go. When Screw called me in later on in life for the store, he needed somebody he could count on. He needed somebody that he could trust. Screw asked me a question. He was, Bub, you're here until you find you another job, or till you do something different, or are you here for life? I'm still here.
You drive around Houston today, and you will see DJ Screw's face painted on walls. You will see people wearing his shirts. You will hear his music in the streets. His legacy is very much alive. And the sound is global now. Really, so many people have adopted and adapted Screw's sound. Anytime you hear hip-hop music that's slowed down, that influence comes from him.
I just hate to see that he didn't get a chance to see the love that he got from the whole hip-hop community. This shit evolved from a couple of cats just hooking up, going to Schoolhouse, and now you got big artists, Future, Drake, all that. They talking about our lifestyle. It's, you know, it's actually beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.
The influence of Screw's chopped and screwed sound would take years to be fully appreciated. But in hindsight, the screwed up click changed the texture of hip-hop forever.